My name is Shamorie Ponds. I play for Thomas Jefferson High School, and I'm the point guard. Next year, I'll be attending St. John's University, and the reason I picked St. John's is because the coaches, they just put me in a good position to be the best and put me in the next level. My favorite move is like the between the legs, behind the back. It just like to create space to get my shot. The best piece of advice my father ever gave me was, if you work hard now, you won't have to work hard later. Fabulous, because he's from Brooklyn, and I like his punchline. If I could choose any superpowers, it'd be to become invisible.
Why?
I don't want nobody to see me.